Say You. I'm Aaron.
I'm Jaden.
I'm James.
And we're going to Europe. Join us, plus Domix and Rubber Ross, for Scribble Showdown in 2022.
We'll be in London on April 15th, Amsterdam on April 16th, Stockholm on April 18th, Oslo on April 19th, Dublin on April 21st, and Edinburgh on April 24th.
Buy tickets at scribbleshowdown.com.
See you there.
Hey, I'm Grump. I'm not so Grump. And we're the Game Grumps.
Peach is like... His nuts are this big. And Daisy's like, hey, what a freak.
Oh, dude, don't do that.
Sorry. Oh, did we start the episode?
Yeah.
Freak. What a freak.
Freak.
Fun times. Welcome to Mario Party Superstars.
Oh, man. Dude, we're playing this game. This isn't the first time.
No, or the second time.
Or it won't be the last time.
Yeah, so apparently
make sure we play this game 1,000 times. Sorry, I interrupted you.
No, it's okay. We definitely lost the footage of the first one. Mm-hmm. By this point, we've just accepted it. So we were like, you know what? Let's get it together, as WarioWare Daz says. And
Daz is my boy. I was in Japan with that man. Mm-hmm. He's got long, luxurious hair. I sat in a massage chair at the Konami headquarters with him.
Wow.
I know, right? I've led an interesting life. Just, sometimes I have to reflect on that.
You just came out a lot stronger, like swinging a lot harder than I expected.
I just don't. Anyway, go ahead.
It's fine. So we're just going to have a Mario Party game to replace the one that we lost.
Yeah.
And it'll be a grand old time.
And it's definitely recording now.
It's totally happening.
It's 100% recording.
Hey, Borf, should it say rec on the screen?
No.
Okay.
No, we're good.
Okay, cool. Just checking.
Sit on an adventure because-
I don't care, dude.
All right.
Offline play. Oh, shit. I fucking messed it up, dude. No, I don't want one! What am I doing with myself? I've had a little bit of hydration. Go ahead and hit the-
Yeah, button. You're a drunky McDrunkleson
no,
all of a sudden.
Don't say that.
Okay.
I'm hydrated. I have a lot of liquids in my bloodstream.
Yeah.
It's fine.
It's okay. It's just funny because you were like, God, this beer doesn't even have any alcohol content. I'm not going to get
I'm not drinking. I'm drinking Stella Artois branded water, and I'm drinking whiskey water.
Branded water?
Mm-hmm.
It's not beer?
Mm-mm.
All right,
does this look like... Does this look better to you?
I don't know. It sounds like the words of someone who just had a sip of beer too fast.
No, it was delicious water. It had too many electrolytes in it. It caught me off guard.
Okay, got it.
Look at this underlit Koopa. It's scary, dude.
Koopa Troopa.
It's like time for fun.
Yeah, it is time for fun.
Yes, I know how to play.
We know how to play. All right, I'll do the Yoshman.
I'm gonna be Peach.
Okay.
Dude. Daisy and Mario.
Oh, it's my party!
I like it here.
Hey, Gabagoo. Over here.
Wow, what a pleasing group of colors.
Oh, yeah, we got pink, we got green, we got yellow.
Yeah, well, they can all see what the colors are, Aaron.
Alright, fucking fine. I guess we're not doing a show.
The show where we name colors.
Daisy's on Master, Mario's on Easy.
Okay, cool.
We played the Tropical Island, that's the one that we lost.
Yeah, let's do it.
Do you want to do it?
Yeah, it was fun.
Here's what, okay.
Yes.
This game is supposed to be, mm-hmm. like, it's all the best from Mario Parties 1 to 10.
Okay.
Okay? It's like mm-hmm. mini-games, whatever.
Like a greatest hits, if you will.
Yeah. But look at the stage variety. We mm-hmm. got from Mario Party, mm-hmm. Mario Party 2, mm-hmm. Mario Party, mm-hmm. Mario Party 3, Mario Party 2.
Wow.
It's like, what? So Mario Party 4 and 5 and 6 and 7?
A tacit acknowledgement that their games were ass. Well, actually, no, because... At some point, they all got into the car together, right? And that was
like 10, though.
Oh.
Or 9.
That would change the vibe that they're going for.
Sure.
20 turns, Holmes.
Yeah, we gotta go 20 turns. That's the way to do it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Ross is streaming Animal Crossing right
oh,
now.
Oh, God, I wish I was watching. I'm gonna turn on my phone while I'm doing Game Grumps. I'm not gonna be a paid assistant, you dear.
Yeah, every now and then, you're just like, ah!
I And you're like, oh, you like that one, huh?
Yeah,
like,
yeah, I guess
no, shut up. I'm listening to Rubber Ross.
We've made it. This is Yoshi's Tropical Island. Oh, goodness. Long ago, a passing superstar met some Yoshis stranded on these very islands.
They were made out of low-resolution paper cutouts.
Oh, man, look at them.
That looks like shit.
The superstar stepped up and saved those Yoshis. What a hero.
That looks great now. Yoshis?
This is my son, Yoshis.
Yoshis.
Yoshis Moinberg. Mm.
The kindness of the superstar meant a lot to the Yoshis.
No, it didn't.
Right? It meant so much that they stayed here, hoping for another superstar to appear.
Jesus.
Does a superstar stand in my midst, or am I just looking at four dicks? They've been waiting a very long time, but today is their lucky day.
One of you is going to be the superstar.
It's time to find out who's the next superstar. Let's get
to
it.
If it was this easy to find the Messiah, we should just be playing board games all the time.
I'd love that.
Alright.
But now that we're here, I've got some business to take care of. I'll see you later.
Heck yeah.
Toad's in charge from here on out. Let his dulcet voice calm you down.
Alright, listen up, fuckers! Guess it's up to me to be your guide! Is this your first time playing this board?
No.
No, it's not.
It's not.
Oh, alright! Guess I don't explain anything to you fucking geniuses!
Wow.
We'll decide the turn order.
Oh, one.
Good. 8, 9, 10. Cool.
Yeah, doesn't it suck when you roll an 8 and you're like, yes, that's so high, and then every other one.
Yeah,
so
no,
higher.
I'm just one space above the person who rolled a 1.
Fourth.
Yeah.
Now that the turn order's decided, here are some coins to get you all started. All
right.
He like slips Yoshi at 20. He's like,
I like you the best.
This is for last night.
Alright, now where's the star? There she is! Oh god, it's my sister. Here's the star!
Ugh.
Be sure to collect coins as you make your way over here.
Alright.
Jesus Christ, they'll hire anyone here. Alright!
Let's do it.
You should be all set, so let's get started. Okay, give me your best shot out there. Good luck, and have fun!
Alright! Hey!
I'm gonna be over here jerking it!
Well then.
It's Daisy!
Hey!
That's not you, that's the computer.
You're right. It's a lucky space!
Aw, dude, we got off to a great start. The computer's getting all kinds of bonuses and shit.
Oh, yeah, I love it.
Ten coins? She can already afford a star.
You master!
Oh, that's right. Mario's on easy and Daisy's on master.
Correct. But Mario has a good head start. Oh man, well, he stepped right on her.
You can't be scared.
Wow, did he go the wrong way? I think he went the wrong way.
Did he?
Hold on.
Maybe he's betting on.
Let's take a look at the board.
But why?
Yeah, he
cut
went. The,
it out.
He went the wrong way.
Oh well, he's on easy.
Okay.
Well, maybe also he's playing mind games. Maybe he thinks.
Uh huh. That he wanted it to be 37 spots away.
Well, it'll be switched to the other position before he gets there.
Mm.
See.
But he had the inside track to get there first. Okay, it's a lucky space.
Maybe he thought he couldn't afford it. Okay. Maybe he knew that he wouldn't win the mini game next.
Oh, yeah, shiz.
That's great, you can afford a star.
No!
What do you mean, oh, shiz?
No.
Dude, you have high standards for this game. Boom.
Oh, dicks. See, now you're way ahead of the game.
I'm gonna do what Mario didn't. One coin. Yes. That's right.
Yes!
One coin.
Pay the toll. The thwomp agrees to let you pass.
Cut it out! You wouldn't.
What?! That's my favorite one.
But why?
Yes!
Snow World!
Oh, this
fuck
one,
this
I'm
stage.
Terrible at this.
This sucks, because Daisy, look at this shit!
I know, it's
A
impossible to win.
A human can't spin that fast!
It's impossible to win. Well, let's do it anyway.
That's easy, this is easy, I got it.
Oh yeah, of course. Are you just hitting any button at random?
No.
Oh.
I used to play DDR.
You're actually doing it in order?
Yeah. Oh my god.
That's incredible.
Oh
my
fast.
God.
I don't know. I don't know if that's possible.
Hey!
Yeah, I used to play DDR on a on the computer. It's called Stepmania.
Wow. This is gonna be brutal.
So it's really good at doing rotations.
Oh!
Oh, you're just mashing it and it's working?
No, no, I was doing it right.
Nice.
Or attempting to. I made a reasonable showing.
Go! No! I'm too drunk for this!
I mean hydrated.
My score! 2070! You did better than I did.
Yeah. Wow, thanks, Aaron.
Man.
You did better than I did.
Well, but you
and you're practically an armadillo with a controller.
Actually, your way is the way to do it, man.
Really? Well, it's too late now. Congrats.
Yeah.
What?
Oh my god, that's so easy. Yeah. Shit, I should have did it that way.
Okay.
I'm such a fool. Nice. Oh, wait, hold on.
Yes.
Nice. Nice. Dang.
Good game. Dang. Good game.
Shit. Dang. There we go.
I like the idea of saying good game one turn in when no one has any stars.
Good game.
Yeah.
I'm out.
I rocked it.
See you guys. I'm going to smoke weed over here.
Oh. Hey, 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 hey. Smoke weed every day.
He could change the tides. Look at that.
Wow.
What a monster. Don't buy anything. You can't afford it. Oh my god, Mario.
He bought it.
One coin.
He did it.
Mario, custom dice block for what?
He's a silly goose. What do you want me to do about it?
Like, you're like laughter under the breath. He's a silly goose.
Your turn, Yoshi.
Oh, look at him. He did a little tail wag.
Yeah, he's adorable.
That's
I love him.
Great.
Oh, God. Please, just do something. Okay. Yes. I will pay.
That's 3 coins now.
I will give it to him.
Why don't you give him 5?
No. Nay.
Up the ante, you know?
The thwomp agrees to let you pass.
Fine. Good for him. He agrees.
Your turn, Pesh.
But I don't want it to be my turn. I don't have enough money.
Do it. And roll high.
Roll 9. Okay.
Yeah, we're good. And we're good.
3.
Can it's a mini game!
If we do a mini game, I can actually fucking win.
Okay, sounds great. Alright. Take it easy. Wow. Later, skater.
Nice.
Oh, I'm terrible at this one, too.
This one rules. I'm done.
Okay.
I'm good.
Okay. Oh, man.
It's just super sprint, but for babies.
Whoa.
I'm on the inside track, which means I have an advantage, which kind of isn't fair, if I'm being honest.
Yeah, well, Daisy's a master, so.
Oh my god, dude, fuck this. This is ridiculous. Wait, I'm catching up. I'm actually catching up. Oh my god, Daisy, I'm beating you!
Nice.
Can you hear me?
Oh, there's more.
Oh, shit! Yeah, there's 5 laps.
Oh, god.
Oh my god, Daisy.
Oh!
Please, please. Oh,
oh, oh. Oh nicely done, Aaron.
Dude, I cut her off!
I win!
I just, like, fucking elbow her, like, fuck you.
Yeah. Just a little Tanya Harding right to the knee.
Oof.
Well, that was never proven.
It was never proven.
Yeah.
But they made that Margot Robbie movie.
What?
Margot Robbie played I, Tanya.
Really?
Yeah, it was apparently great. It won a bunch of awards, didn't it?
Well, I don't know. There's so many awards now. I can't be sure. I can't be sure. Oh no.
It's true.
Oh no. Is she going to immediately hit the star change now?
Did you ever hear about Razzies?
Yes.
You know about the Razzies?
The Razzies are one of the Razzies are a very like internet kind of thing.
Yeah.
Apparently before the internet.
Apparently Halle Berry was the only one that ever showed up for her Razzie.
And full respect
for Catwoman.
That's really cool. Bahaha.
She was like, "Yeah, you know, it bought my house."
I respect it.
Yeah, I know, right?
Good for her.
Dude, you got to get that. You got to get that bread. The bag.
There is, there was an example of someone winning a Razzie and an Oscar in the same year.
Really?
Yeah. Like, they just did 2 movies and one was great and one was rough.
What was it, Gary Busey?
I can't remember. I love Gary Busey, though.
That's what I'm saying.
I need a high roll.
His movie, Buddy
More
Holly.
More than 8! Shit.
Where he played Buddy Holly. I think it was just called Buddy Holly. That has like 100% on Rotten Tomatoes or something.
Really?
And then like that same year, he did some movie that has like a 7%.
Like Predator 2.
God damn you. Something
like
that. Time for a star, baby!
No!
You definitely have what it takes!
That's fine, just give it to please.
Let's talk more rock.
I'm not here to chit chat. Hell yeah.
Like,
dude.
Your dealer. Like, your dealer wants to hang out. Like, yeah, man, this weed's the best. Whatever!
I don't care. I just want to get high.
Put it in my mouth.
I could be over here. I could be over there. It doesn't matter.
Messy memory. But there are no dealers anymore.
It's just me. Oh, that's right, because it's legal.
Now the dealer is your government. All right. Try to return all the scattered items to their original spots.
Yeah, you have to remember each
when you're
spot.
Done, shut your curtain to stop the others from cheating.
Boy, I'm screwed.
Oh, God. All right.
Hydration gives you a limited short-term memory.
It does. Okay.
All right, here we go. I got this. Okay. Yep.
Okay, great. Okay. Let me do it before I forget.
Where am I? Shit, where am I? Nope, that's not right. Sure, that's right. That's right. Yeah, that's right. Uh-huh.
Yeah! How do you shut the curtain?
Whoops.
How do you shut the
curtain? I'm a fucking wizard.
Hey, me too.
You're gonna see how good I was.
You fucked it up, Mario. You fucked it up.
Oh. Wait, you can change it?
What? Oh, but she didn't do it in time.
Oh, my bad.
Oh, my bad.
Yo, my bad.
I did it!
Holy shit, I screwed the pooch on that one.
Yeah!
See, this is the wrong thing that I do. I group it by color,
mm-hmm.
So I'm like, I got all the reds in the right spot, I got all the yellows in the right spot, I got all the greens in the right spot, but in the opposite spots.
Oh, well, yes. That, so they weren't really the right spots when you think about it. Okay. Your turn, Daisy. Don't roll a one.
Yeah.
Or I will be very disappointed.
It's a five.
No event spaces. Uh-oh.
Yo, she's gonna steal your coins.
No, no!
You have the most coins.
No. Ugh.
Mash it. Mash it.
I'm mashing.
Do
I'm
it.
Mashing to drive the blue away.
Seven. Oh my god, 12?
Yeah, well, she's a master.
Yo, you got absolutely reamed.
Okay, Aaron, please.
Everybody saw it. It's very embarrassing.
Wow, that's like a flaccid dick to the face. Just back and forth. What? All right.
I gotta go to nice.
No event spaces. Ooh, wow. Versus space. Nice. What?
Battle it out. Everybody's coins are on the line.
What?
I don't want my coins to be on the line. I only have 12.
All right.
Three coins. Oh, why does he get three coins? That wasn't even a regular space.
I don't know. Please not. No, I don't.
Dude!
Oh, you hate this.
But if you win this, you can have it all.
Yeah, but that doesn't matter because I'm right next to the star. This sucks balls.
Yeah, but you could win it and then you get it back.
No, it's the Dinger Derby.
Why are you not good at this one? Swing at just the right moment. Okay.
Oh. Okay. Got it. Sorry.
This is not good when inebriation is a factor. It's called motor functions. Ever heard of it?
I have.
All right, I'm good. I'm gonna fucking fail, but.
Great. Let's do it. Let's fail together.
Mm-hmm.
Huh.
Whoops.
My God. What with these fastballs and such? Huh? What was that?
Huh.
Oh, it's not going well. No! No! I'm gonna lose all my coins! Shit sucks!
Ah! Whoa! Fuck. Oh my god.
Daisy, you skank!
Yeah, but I won too. We split it. The princesses win.
Ugh.
That's the higher. That's the monarchy of life.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, I got four coins. Not enough. Great. So that's good.
Every time you win or whatever, it looks like you're taking a shit.
I wish.
I guess I do too.
If life was that simple.
Nice.
Now I need a. Oh, God.
Wow.
This song.
What if you roll a one? See?
Shut up.
It just had a zero after.
So disappointed.
You don't have enough coins, but keep it up.
Die.
I love how she's trying to be positive.
Just die.
You don't have enough coins, but you know, you probably do it at some point.
Give me the coins.
Nice. Dude, you're gonna end up getting 7 because she's on Master.
Yeah, mode. Yeah. I hate her.
Should have picked Mario who has 0 coins, never mind. Super. Oh, nice!
Yeah, cool. Just in time.
That's not bad.
Yeah.
Dude, if your name was Justin and your last name was Time, you would be so fucking teased.
There was a rapper named Justin Time. Mm. He sang, yo, spring break.
What up? I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just gonna roll. Differences to make. It's all random anyway.
Oh, dip.
Yeah,
thank
dude.
Thank you.
I'm not gonna steal from you. You already had a bad situation.
I've already seen you go through hell.
I'm all about balancing out the game. That's why I'm terrible to play, Commander games and Magic the Gathering.
Her head looks like honey buns.
I will say...
Her head looks like Donkey Kong's butt.
Dude.
Yes.
It's so rare.
My man. An item space.
What am I gonna get? Oh man, I gotta play a mini game? Dude, I don't have time for this.
Jump to the barrel. This is the easy one.
No, it's not.
It is. Just hit at the top of the arc. You get a custom block. Just that simple.
Oh, top of the arc, right?
Nailed it.
You're such a jerk.
Go tit! I'm gonna say that every time as if it's a clever thing I just came up
it's
with.
It's very original.
It's not.
Sorry.
Oh.
Nice. What?!
Mmm.
Hold on. I don't want to play Title Toss. God damn it.
Excellent.
What is this even?
Okay.
Jump and ground pound. Oh, so I have to just, like, hit you off the stages.
Okay.
Daisy!
Oh, she good.
Uh-huh. So it's just about surviving, really.
Basically.
Dude, she's gonna win. Like, what am I supposed to do?
Let's see what happens. Alright, here we go.
Oh my god, Daisy.
Here we go. Start.
Yep.
No! Oh, boy.
Daisy.
That was hard. It's all on you, Daisy. Oh my god.
She's gonna win! She's amazing! She's the computer.
These two princesses. Hopping and a bopping. Oh. Oh.
Oh. Hey! Goo!
Come on, Daisy!
Wow, she's good.
She's too good. It's not fair. She's a fucking computer!
You put her. You made her that way.
Yeah, but.
You and only you, every time.
Because it's funny. Why don't you understand comedy?
I don't know.
It's your job.
Okay. Some would say otherwise.
Nice.
What?
What? Just a subtle. What? Ooh, plus 5, eh? You trying to get around the corner, bro?
Congrats.
What? Nice.
Yeah, she is rounding the corner.
I don't want a lucky space. I hope the lucky space is a bad lucky.
Oh, reverse 5 coins.
Lucky for Satan.
Oh, receive 5 coins. Dang it, I read that wrong.
Reverse 5 coins?
Yeah, I thought they'd suck out of her, like, into the sky. Like, Nice work. Take this what are you doing over here?
She doesn't need it. Yeah. You know the star's over there, right?
Yeah.
It's Ben over there.
Yes!
My turn! Okay.
What are you doing over here?
I don't know. Oh my god. My rolls are terrible. Event space, alright!
Oh, it's gonna change.
It is.
You're the closest right now.
I guess so.
Me!
You're a good boy. Nice.
Nice. Cheap chump trick.
Taint.
Well, would you look at that? Bowser and the star switched places.
I'm gonna get over there so hard.
Okay.
I have the double dice and use it.
Oh.
Check this shit out.
1 and 2.
I can't afford it. I can. 3 and 3.
Cool!
You have the same number!
Wow.
Here's 10 coins and not extra spaces.
Yeah.
Which is what you need.
Yeah.
Alright, fine. Yeah. Move through. Oh, dude.
One coins. No, Aaron! No, Aaron, why? Ugh. I'm the first one who's gonna have to deal with that.
Dude.
Dude?
Yes.
Ugh.
I just wanted to shake things up, dude.
I'm gonna shake things up. We'll grab you by the shoulders and shake the shit out of you.
What are you doing to me?
Skewer scurry.
I'm gonna beat you up in the back alley. You're so good at this one.
This one, this time I'm doing the other thing.
Oh, you're the controller.
Yeah.
Oh, that's so true. I'm good. Whoops!
Okay, let's do it. Oh, goodness.
Dude, I'm good.
Here we go.
Bro, dude. Woo! Yup. Oh, yeah. You gotta be better than this.
There's
to beat a princess.
There's no way. It's kind of easy to avoid. Once you get into that, like, little area with the tube.
Dude, the little pocket is fucking great.
Yeah.
That's certainly the way to go.
All right, then. Marvelous.
A wiener. What do you mean Daisy's in first?
Because she's better.
54 and 44. 55.
Now you're just naming numbers.
Chitara.
Chitara.
It truly was like 3 minutes. I rewatched that episode today.
The Chitara one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I love that one.
Because we were talking about Thundercats, and I was just like, Tigra is voiced by Matt Mercer. And then we like started talking about something else.
Mm-hmm.
For 3 minutes.
And then you, oh man.
It's just like, Chitara.
Chitara. Oops, you're on the other side. Looks like you paid $20 for nothing, Aaron.
Yeah, but somebody's gonna have to pay it at some point. Also, I won the match, so I got 44.
Chitara.
You still have the least coins.
Yeah, I'm losing. Why do you think I'm so angry?
I don't know, man. Why don't you just chill with that blue Yoshi?
I love that blue Yoshi.
Is the implication that he ate the cantaloupe and now he's resting in it?
I like to believe that. Star, please?
It's gonna be really sticky, though.
The inside of a cantaloupe?
Yeah, it's really high in sugar, isn't it?
I would, yeah. Oh!
Here it goes.
Okay, sorry. No one saw it.
Oh, man, I don't want to buy your expensive goods! Nice.
What?
Good game. Nice. I can still afford a star, so I'm not so upset about it. But I will be upset about it later when it turns out that I can't afford it because of some other happenstance. Dude?
It's us!
You better not fuck this up.
Thanks. Yeah. Kick Factory.
Oh, this is the easy one.
Oh, yeah. Mm. Oh, cool. All right, let's do it.
Okay, baby.
Here we go, baby. Don't forget to jump in and out of the car.
You gotta skip the maze. I pick up all the rack. The rack is big.
And we drive.
I like how Daisy has to help Mario.
Yeah.
He's like, I don't know what I'm doing.
Help.
Keep pressing the wrong button.
You do?
Yeah. The A is jump and the B is the hit.
Well, if you hit them both, you jump kick.
But what? I don't think it's faster than
it does more damage.
Does it?
Yeah.
But I killed the thing at the same time as you.
I know.
Look at Daisy. She is so doing all the work.
Yeah, it's pretty great. Yeah. It's a little stronger.
Okay.
Just a touch. I mean, why would they have it otherwise?
I don't know, to make you give a little variety.
Give a little bit of your love to me. Woo! Wow, this is a savage beating.
Oh yeah, that's like total obliteration.
Boop! We dude it!
Thank you for being my friend and my partner in the situation that I can't
We left stop. Them back there to die!
They've been crushed by an avalanche! Peach!
Oh my goodness. Your turn, Dizzy. Oh shoot, now she's in the driver's seat to get to it, though.
It doesn't matter. What if she gets it? She just gets another star.
Right. That's who determines wins the game, Aaron.
Oh, no.
What?
Yes.
Yes.
What?
What?
7. Dude, Mario sucks.
Sorry.
We've never had a player be this dumb.
Yeah, Mario's pretty brutal.
And Wario was the dumb one in the last round, and he won.
Yes, he did. Oh god, he did, didn't he? Yeah. But that was by a crazy twist of circumstances right at the
still
end.
Won.
Okay.
He nutted, that's all that counts.
Doesn't
matter that it took him 4 hours to get there. He nutted.
And no one can ever take that away from him.
So true, dude.
It was a good nut.
Except for the men in black. They could take it away from him.
Yeah, you could. Well, you forget your nut.
Dude!
What's up?
Curse block on Daisy.
Oh my car.
Right? She doesn't have any items.
Oh no, but now she might. No, well.
She might swap it.
Yeah, she might swap
exactly.
it.
Exactly.
But you're in the worst position for that because you just passed it.
No, I'm not. Oh my god. There's so many hidden blocks.
There's a million. And we'll hit them next time on Game Grumps.
Dude, you are so smart.
Thank you.
Hold on, we gotta figure out what the minigame is.
Okay.
First, and then leave.
Mario's Puzzle Party? Nope, it's the Mech Marathon.
That's pretty cool.
Goodbye.
Oh, it's this one. Bye. Bye. My dad didn't raise no fool. My dad didn't raise no fool.